This is the story about CERN's ambitious project, the Future Circular Collider, a $20 billion atom smasher that could be the key to unlocking the universe's deepest mysteries or the gates to other dimensions. Is it safe to build a machine capable of creating such forces? The Large Hadron Collider, nestled beneath the Swiss-French countryside. This cosmic blender has been recreating the conditions post-Big Bang, earning its scientific street credits with the discovery of the elusive Higgs boson in 2012. Yet, the universe still guards its secrets. Dark matter, dark energy, and the dominance of matter over antimatter remain enigmas. Enter the Future Circular Collider, the cosmic sequel we've been waiting for. With a colossal 90 to 100 kilometer circumference and energies up to 100 tera electron volts, the FCC is like upgrading from a tricycle to a cosmic dragster. But as every blockbuster has its skeptics, Sir David King labels it reckless amidst climate threats. What will be the consequences when this new instrument is being used? The CERN Council recently gathered to review the FCC's feasibility study. If the green light flashes, we could witness the FCC taking center stage in the 2040s. But what's at stake? Profound words from CERN's Director General Fabiola Gianotti. If approved, the FCC would be the most powerful microscope ever built. The FCC aims to scrutinize the tiniest scales and highest energies, tackling questions that keep physicists up at night. Tara Shears from the LHCb experiment spills the beans. The FCC promises to reveal finer details of the Higgs and Higgs field and even go dark matter hunting. It's like upgrading from a blurry 480 pixels to 4K. But not everyone's on board. Two-stage construction, electron collisions, and proton smackdowns in the 2070s. All going twice as deep underground due to extra radiation. Dr. Sabine Hosenfelder questions societal relevance and wonders if it's just an expensive measure tape for the standard model. But Professor John Butterworth, a seasoned LHC explorer, reminds us. This is about extending the frontier of human knowledge into the heart of matter and the fundamental forces. It's a work in progress, pushing the boundaries, exploring the heart of matter and the fundamental forces shaping our universe. As we marvel at CERN's cosmic aspirations, one can't help but wonder, could this colossal machine be a gateway to another dimension? A door to realms beyond our comprehension? The very fabric of reality may be on the verge of transformation. CERN's exploration goes beyond the visible, delving into the mysteries that might connect us to dimensions we've only dared to imagine. The idea of CERN as a gateway to another dimension is tantalizing. While the primary goal is scientific discoveries, the energy levels and scales involved could open doors to uncharted territories. This notion resonates with the philosophical musings that have echoed through the ages. Could our reality itself be a complex simulation? And CERN the key to deciphering its source code. Our journey through time brings us to ancient philosophies, where thinkers like Plato questioned the nature of existence. Could the shadows on the wall be more than mere illusions? Fast forward to Descartes, who declared cogito ergo sum, laying the groundwork for solipsism. The only undeniable truth, one's own consciousness. Eastern philosophies too, with concepts like Maya and Samsara, suggest the illusory nature of our perceived reality. Could CERN be on the verge of revealing a cosmic illusion? These philosophical seeds planted centuries ago may find unexpected resonance in the scientific explorations of CERN. John von Neumann's cellular automata, a precursor to simulated reality, laid the foundation for contemplating our existence as part of a grand simulation. In the late 20th century, virtual reality blurred the lines between real and artificial. Could our reality too be a sophisticated simulation? As we ventured into creating immersive virtual worlds, the idea that our own reality might be a simulation gained traction. Modern thinkers like Brian Greene and Elon Musk have reignited the conversation. Musk's assertion that the odds of living in base reality are one in billions sparks contemplation. If civilization stops advancing, then we are no longer in a simulation. The simulation theory intersects with the multiverse hypothesis, suggesting our reality is just one among infinite simulations. Could CERN's discoveries align with this cosmic dance of parallel universes? This cosmic dance deepens the mystery, challenging us to ponder the nature of reality beyond our immediate perception. And yet, for every proponent, there are skeptics. Renowned astrophysicist Neil deGrasse Tyson urges caution, emphasizing the need for empirical evidence over speculation. It's a fascinating idea, but we must distinguish between philosophical musings and empirical science. As we navigate the labyrinth of simulation theory and the cosmic potential of CERN, one thing remains certain. The guest for understanding transcends time. Are we mere players in an intricate cosmic simulation, or is this the unfurling of a reality yet to be discovered? My name is Oliver. Thank you for watching this video. And until next time, keep looking up.